in 3, 2, 1, go.
Welcome to our third to last qualification match here at the Mount Vernon District event. We're getting pretty comfortable with jumping off of these platforms now in the habitats. Back onto the field of Planet Primus. The strategy is slowly starting to morph into using entirely null hatch panels in the preload part of the game. Both cargo ships completely using null hatches. In case you haven't been here, haven't heard what a null hatch is, null hatch are these panels that are affixed to the cargo ships. They don't count for score because they have the white tape on them. They're pre-installed before the match. The options are either those or pieces of orange cargo loaded up before the match. To count for score, they can't have the white tape. They have to be placed there by a robot. Hatches are worth 2 points here in Destination Deep Space. Orange cargo worth 3 points apiece. Have a Red Alliance robot down in Blue Alliance territory. The other two Red Alliance machines working on the cargo game. Again, that cargo ship, 6 spaces of 8 filled with hatches. So now they want to put cargo into the ship and bring it with them on their trip back to Earth at the end of the match when we launch. Live score showing 22-17, favoring Blue for now. Over here on the Blue Alliance, Viking Robotics is trying to scoop up some of the cargo out of one of the depots right in front of their habitat. They're able to grab hold of that one successfully. Lift mechanism goes up, and cargo almost makes it back down into the ship. Instead, it's gonna get stuck in their robot. They're gonna have to eject that. You can only control one game piece at a time here in Destination Deep Space. They're able to dislodge that successfully and pretty quickly. Red Alliance now taking the lead despite being down a robot. 24-22 is your live score as the Red Alliance starts to not only fill up the cargo ship, but also start affixing hatches to the sides of these rockets and the edges of the field. The Blue Alliance is slowly getting the hatch and rocket game themselves. 2 hatches for a total of 4 points affixed to this back rocket on level 1, and 1 piece of 3-point cargo installed. Final 20 seconds of the match now, 27-26, now 29-27, your live score. Red Alliance taking the lead right in the middle of my sentence. We're gonna prepare now for running away to our habitats. Just a few seconds left in the match. We're cutting it super close here. Blue Alliance with the buzzer beater, 45-79. Robo Eagles making it up onto the level 1 climb. That's worth 3 points towards the Alliance score. All 3 Blue Alliance robots will be up there for a total of 9. The 2 still able to drive Red Alliance machines getting level 1 climbs of their own. Live score ended in a close one, but a slight Blue advantage. Your final score is pending. That final score does result in a Blue Alliance victory. 44-37, your final score. Viking Robotics will move up there into that 3rd rank position with 2 ranking points earned in that match for winning it. We just have 2 qualification matches left to play. And with that, I have 2.